No doubt most folk... Huh?
Marty, Pally, my dear.
Oh, I couldn't. Goes right through me.
Ow! Free! Fool! Well? But seriously. Wait! Don't... Was it Mole? I'm wrong on... Ha! But more... Because that's... Crazy! Surely. Now... But on... If not, then call me... Now that... So... You have to find the way out first. Ha! Care to take a... Well, now, the Wubbajack! Huh? Huh? Didn't see that coming, did you?
You've headed down the path of dreams.
Unfortunately for you, Pelagius suffered night terrors from a young age. All you need to do is find something to wake our poor Pelagius up. You'll find his terrors easier to repel, but persistent. Something to crow about. With Pelagius up and about, you're moving right along. We'll both be home in no time. Ah! Now this is a sad path. Pelagius hated and feared many things. Assassins, wild dogs, undead, pumpernickels. But the deepest, keenest hatred was...
The
taxi makes on himself.
God,
he's here fully.
Damn you!
You're always carrying out.
Come on.
Scratching sin.
Keep up on the sand.
Here we go.
This is anger. His courage will shrink with every hit. You must bring the tools to balance. Wonderfully done. Pelagius is finally ready to love himself. And continue hating everyone else. Well, good for me. I find everyone being out to get you so terribly entertaining. You might find it less so. You see, Pelagius' mother was, well, let us say, unique. Although I suppose, in the grand scheme of things, she was fairly average for a septim. That woman wielded fear like a cleaver. Why would she wield a cleaver and make people afraid? I never get that part right.
Yeah.
Oh, but she taught her son well. Pelagius learned at a very early age that danger could come from anywhere, at any time, delivered by anyone. Oh, I thought you'd never figure it out. Do you mind? I'm busy doing the fish stick. Fixed is such a subjective term. I think treated is far more appropriate, don't you? Like one does to a rash or an arrow in the face. Ah, but no matter. Heartless mortal that you are, you've actually succeeded and survived. I am first to honor my end of the bargain. So, congratulations. You're free to go. I have been known to change my mind. So, go. Really. With the threat gone, Pelagius is under the delusion that he's safe, which means you've helped him out. Sort of. And we're that much closer to home. Pelagius Septim the Third, once the mad emperor of Tamriel, now so boringly sane. I always knew he had it in him. Well, I suppose it's back to the Shivering Isles. The trouble Haskell can get into while I'm gone simply boggles the mind. Let's make sure I'm not forgetting anything. Clothes? Check. Beard? Check. Luggage? Luggage! Now, where did I leave my luggage?
Master,
You've taken me back. Does this mean we're going home? Oh, happy times. I can't wait to...
Yes, yes, that's quite enough celebration. Let's send you ahead, shall we? As for you, a little mortal minion, feel free to keep the Wabba-Jack as a symbol of my... I'll just take the damn thing. You take care of yourself now. And if you ever find yourself up in New Sheo, do look me up. We can share a strawberry tart! Ha ha! Ta-ta!
I wish only to graduate and enroll with the Legion. My drums will lead our troops to victory.
Safe, I hope.
Spare some gold.
What?
I was there. You understand? They left me for dead. I didn't leave them.
Any luck with Sapphire? By the
8. You actually talked her into it? I don't know what to say. Look, I was saving this, but I wanted you to have it. I thought I might need it if Sapphire came for me, but I don't need it anymore.
dead.
That it? Your best?
Finish this!
Son of a...
We are...
Fools!
There's no escape. No, not like this.
Roger! Show me what you... You've already missed. You don't have a chance.
Fools! Roll down!
I'll see you in the
future. We are out here.
I cannot best you. God!
fire you on.
Who's? Who's? Us! Roka!
To end this little game.
Fus, Roka!
Victory is yours, I suppose!
Worthless mercenaries. I didn't think Maven or Mercer would allow me to get away with this, but I had little choice. No! I'm not about to let you ruin everything I've worked so hard for. I guess it was just...
If anything, please, the ivory from this tusk will be perfect for the inlay of everything I've got on display, really. Safe travels, Landstrider.
Come to see... Blades, helmets, pretty much anything to suit your needs. Remember, nothing but genuine fire salts will do. The Forge knows the difference.
You gonna buy some? See for yourself.
Gleaming gemstones over here.
Come back when you're ready to spend more gold.
Goodness knows I could use it.
Word on the street is Golden Glow's been hit. Good job, lass. Let me take a look at what you found.
Arengarth sold Golden Glow? What's that idiot thinking?
He has no idea the extent of Maven's fury when she's been cut out of a deal. But I'm certain he'll find out. If only the parchment had the buyer's name instead of this odd symbol. Any idea what that might be?
Last. Well, I'll check my sources and speak to Mercer. But for now, you're off to speak to Maven Blackbriar. She asked for you by name.
No. Nothing like that. You're calling on her for business.
That's between you and Maven. And I prefer to keep it that way.
Don't worry about it. Maven's business dealings usually involve quite a bit of gold for her people.
Of course, your pay. You're smart as a whip, lass. Keep doing right by us, and there's plenty more where that came from.
breed you, Faye. Let me guess. He just plucked you up the street and dropped you into the thick of things.
Welcome to the... Oh, a bit of this and a bit of that.
Brigno, Faye. Let me guess. He just plucked you off the street and dropped you into the thick of things without telling you which way is up. Am I right? Lying to my face isn't going to win you any favours with me. On the other hand, taking some of these extra... See? Now, so, if you've got... Look, a few decades ago, this place... Look, something out there is piss drunk mad at... I tell you, that's where you come in. All you need to do is ask, and we can both come out of this. Well, well, I was looking for this little beauty. If you happen to cross any other unusual trinkets like this, be sure to bring them to me. I promise it'll be worth the effort. Here you go. This should cover it. Find me if you're ever looking for some extra coin.
Even if you're one of us, you better not make trouble.
Any luck gathering those ingredients?
Where's... Take a look. So you're interested in my potions and ingredients? Don't forget us if you need supplies for... Yeah. This?
Take my advice. Don't listen to that talk of the face cult. No doubt about it. The Thieves Guild is back, and they've got Riften in their grip.
So you're the one. You don't look so impressive. You're a firebrand, aren't you? It's about time Brynjolf sent me someone with business sense. Faith, I don't have... All I care about is cause and effect. I hope not. I have a competitor called Honningbrew Meadery that I want to put up. I also want to know how they managed to get the place up and running so quick. Head to the Bannered Mare in Whiterun and look for Malus Machius. He'll fill you in on all the details.
Is that magic? Careful, please.
Ain't this a surprise?
It does not matter to Maik how strong or smart one is. It only matters what one can do. Where bears? Where? Bears? Men that are bears? Dragons were never gone. They were just invisible and very, very quiet. Maik is tired now. Go bother somebody else.
Boost! Roger!
I'm trying.